Dear W124 friends, fans, and owners, this is Ivica speaking. And like always, at the beginning, I would like to ask you to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet. In this video, we are going to be talking about the fuel pump filter. So, this thing arrived to me today, I believe, from Latvia. Here, as you can see, I cut it here, on this place. And as you can see, I paid for this 4 euros. Now, how does it look like? It looks like this. You see? This is a little thing. And it is compatible with W124, 126, even with newer models of Mercedes. And to replace it, it's not a rocket science. You just take a wrench 17, unbolt the old one, put the new one in, you screw it. You just have to take a rag to absorb the fuel coming from the line, and well, it's pretty simple, and the only thing you have to watch for is a washer from the old filter. Now let's go to the garage and let's replace the filter. loose. Up. 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 Todo esto. If you liked this video, then please like it, share it, subscribe to the channel, and comment the video. And till the next video, happy Mercedes. Bye.